Hello dear users, I'm Mirsad Popov, and in this video we speak about testing of expert advisors with MetaTrader. This is the second part of the video. In the first part we exported a strategy named My New Strategy as Expert Advisor. If you haven't watched it, please watch it first. You can find a link to the previous episode in the comments below. Okay, we have our expert advisor and we open the backtester of MetaTrader. Now we have to select here our expert, what we want to test. If you remember, our expert was designed to work on EURUSD market 15 minutes. And I will select here every tick. I hope it will be the most precise method. Okay, I will select also visual mode and I will start the backtester. Now MetaTrader is loading data. It may take some time, so that I will pause the video and will resume when the data are ready. Okay, MetaTrader loaded the data, but the backtester stopped. And we see here an error message. What is shown here? Cannot load enough bars. The expert needs minimum 329 bars. Please check the use date option and set from and to dates properly. What does that mean? Our strategy needs 329 bars to start trading, but the MetaTrader backtester loads only 100 bars at starting. So also we see the quality here of the data, it's not good. We have only close prices here, we don't have bars. What we have to do to continue our backtest is to select a date so that we have to be sure that the data are with good quality, and also we have minimum 329 bars data in the backtester. But the MetaTrader backtester is slow. I think it's good to test not the whole data period, the data series, but some data, for example in the middle of the series. What do we have here? We need to test one cycle of entry. What we have here, adding 4 times, reducing the position and closing, and also we have here a short entry, adding to the short entry, reducing and closing. Let's test this period here, and we assume the whole strategy will work at the same way. So we'll start our backtesting from September 8th. I will set here use date and 2014 September 8th, and for 2 dates it's enough. I need here 2-3 days for testing. How many days we have here? We open at September 8th and closing at 15 September. Okay, no problem. So I'll start the backtest again. Now the backtester. Okay, we see the backtester is running. And let's see in Forex Strategy Builder when the position opens. It opens at between 6:30 and 7:00. It is because we have here the bar opening time. We don't have the exact time of entries. Let's see what happens here. We see the MetaTrader already opened the positions, and when we can see the log, the backtest log, the first entry, actually this is the long opening at 637 is exactly between 630 and 7. After that we have entries at 713 and 734. After 7 and after 730. Very nice. What's the entry price here? 129.386, 29.387. There is some small difference, but this is not a problem. Actually, the difference comes from the different backtesting method. For strategy builder uses a different backtesting methods. And the default method is pessimistic, but we have also optimistic, shortest, nearest, and random. We have different reactions about that. On the other hand, method trader uses only one method and it is fixed. So here the difference comes from the different interpolation of the data. And also we have probably a little bit of difference in the market data. And probably in the spread, it's not too important. So we'll wait to see the closing. Our closing must start at, let's go to the journal, September 8th. So here, we have to start, the strategy starts reducing the position at after 20:00 on September 9. There is some time, so I'll pause the video for a moment. Okay, we're back, and we see MetaTrader closed our position. Let's see the journal. Actually, it started the short position also. No problem. What we have here? It started reducing the position at 20 and 1 minutes. Okay, it's okay. The next entry is after 2015, 2039. It's okay. And the position closing is after 21:00. This is 21.09. Excellent. Let's see the closing price. 175. What we have here? 175. It's exact price. After that, we have short entries. The first short entry is at 20.01. No, it's 22.45. Very nice. And the entry price is 47. Exact price. Okay. We think the backtest is going well, and the result will be more or less the same in MetaTrader as in the Forex Strategy Builder backtest. I can stop that. And let's see how to do the backtest in MetaTrader 5. There is a small difference because the backtester is a little bit different. This is the MetaTrader 5. Now we don't have here a button for opening the backtester, but we can right click on the expert and choose test. The backtester opens, and I'll set the same, but here is I have to choose the custom period 2014 September 8. That's okay. Euro USD 15 minutes. Okay, forward. No, normal, every tick, everything's okay, visualization. So let's start. Here the backtester opens in a separate window. The backtester is running and it must start opening positions. But I expect here to have a bigger difference in the positions because this data are coming from different server, and for sure the data will be different. But anyway, the entries must be similar. Let's see some entries. Okay, we opened the long position at 6:37. It's exactly the same time, and we need to see here for headings. Everything's nice. Open at 6:30 and four headings. Okay, I think everything will be nice with that backtest. That's all for this video. The important here is to set the starting time. Okay, I'll show how the Metrailer 5 stops when the starting time is not set. Let's start Metrailer 5. Okay. We see the same error message here. And also in the journal, cannot load enough bars, the same message. Okay, that's all for that video. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next episode. In the next episode, we'll speak about expert options and trading.